Good morning, one and all present over here on this special occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Myself, Vandana, and we, the part of Eco Club, heartily welcome you on this special occasion and momentous day. On 2nd October, India celebrates it as National Holiday in honor of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi as Gandhi Jayanti. He led various movements in India against British rule, and one of the major achievements of Gandhiji was when he led Champaran in 1918. He led various movements such as Champaran, civil disobedience, Satyagraha, and Quit India, and many more. He was identified due to his non-violence actions. On 2nd October 2014, our worthy Prime Minister Narendra Modi proclaimed Swachhata campaign all over the country. Swachhata campaign, which is not only a slogan but a responsibility. Now let's move on to further performances. I hope you would love it.
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम
सीता राम
in humanity. Humanity is an ocean. If a few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty. With these lines quoted by Mahatma Gandhi ji, I, Priyanka Shashni of Class 12, am here to deliver my views on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. This national holiday is to celebrate independence and honor the principles through which our freedom fighters led us to this day. The most notable contribution was of the father of our nation, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who is also called Babu, especially by children. He fought for our independence by following the principles of peace and non-violence. He led many successful campaigns like removing the tax imposed on salt, also calling the British to quit India. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated by each and everyone regardless of their religion or caste. He was the cheerleader for reforming rights and questioning norms, especially for the underprivileged and for that section of society that was paid the least attention to. Gandhi ji breathed his last breath on 30 January 1948 when he was given assassinated by Nathuram Godse. He rests today at Rajghat in New Delhi, and thousands of respects are paid in the forms of garland and singing his favorite song Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram. On this day, let us pledge ourselves to follow the path of the legacy he left behind and lead our lives in peace and harmony. Thank you.